What's good, everybody? It's episode 26. This is gonna be another combo day. Yesterday, I didn't get a lot of footage. Plus, the baby girl decided to get out there in the sun with me, so I was really just trying to be in a moment, work out with her. Then I walked her back to the house. And then I just, after that, like, it was so hot, I just ran and got my miles out the way, so I didn't even make an intro video or nothing. And I got some footage, but at the park where I do the like pull-up bars and stuff, like, it's a playground, so like little kids could pop up at any moment, and I ain't trying to record nobody kids. Like, when I'm out there, like, I'm not expecting to get a lot of like footage. So if I get a full set, cool, which I did. I got one set, so I'm gonna put that in this video. And so that was that. But Friday, still hot as hell. We got out of, I normally try to get out at 7:30, 8, you know, that way the sun goes down a little, whatever. But we got out, we're getting at it a little bit earlier today so I can get done faster and then get some stuff done. But yeah, feeling good, feeling strong. It's gonna be cardio today. So some miles, shadow boxing. I really, probably just gonna focus on my form, like trying to be like a sharpshooter, like pick my punches, stuff like that. I'm saying that, but I don't know. I could just be whatever. I know I'm gonna just go off how I feel when I shadow box. But yeah, not too much to add. I just want to combine Thursday and Friday because it would have been like a 6-minute video, which I know is cool, but that I want it to be more than that. But yeah, that's it. Let's get right into this workout.
Hi, everybody on YouTube.
Last set. I said last set.
Yeah, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
That one felt good, y'all. Like I said, I'm gonna start adding more stuff to my arsenal, developing my own style. I wanna add a front kick. Just, you know, somebody rushing me. So, get down. Like, hopefully you knock them on the ground and then, you know, take advantage from there, or hit them in the gut, knock the wind out of them. So that was my first time throwing it in there, just spurred a moment, but it felt good. Like I said, range of motion, flexibility, all of that. I wanna keep all of that as we go on this journey. I'm at about like 160 something right now. Goals 170. So, you know, just be a unit moving around. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up tutorials how to actually do a front kick. You know, that way I don't injure myself, like, once I really start incorporating it and when my body's like super fatigued. But just doing that felt good. So yeah, it's a few more things I wanna add. Hopefully I can find a gym or something so I could like practice wrestling or whatever, so I could be good at that, have a good strong base, like with my legs and stuff. Yeah, it's excited. That was the whole part of this, documenting all this, is to, you know, see my improvements, see the journey, see where we're at. Like, once, you know, like I said, episode 500, to see like if we're a well-oiled machine. Super tired, gotta run back. But yeah, good Friday workout, scorchers. Saturday, we're gonna try to go hit the bar again, get the pull-ups and stuff. But yeah, that was today's workout. So hopefully I had a good Friday, hopefully I have a good weekend, a good holiday, good 4th of July, everything. Keep going at it. And later videos, I might start incorporating more religion. I think I'm closing down on like the two I wanna go with. I'll talk more about that later, and just, you know, becoming a, steady man, becoming a well-rounded man, having all those boxes checked, so I could be a great leader, so I could be a great father, have a great career, you know, just be a good staple of like of shit that we're kind of straying far away from, definitely in America. So I definitely want to be an example of that, or influence of that. So steady man.